back up here, but it's gonna be a lot less weight, and I'm gonna be able to, you're gonna have one straight floor all the way through. Otherwise, we would have had different heights, and that's all rotted. And the weight I pulled out of there was, I probably pulled 500 pounds out of there alone. You know, and that's what's happened, you know? We're gonna support it, but it's still good to get the weight out of it. And it was all rotted, you know? The wood's still out there, you can look at it.
Yep.
And you can see where the water stains are. Right there on those 2x8s, that's all water stains.
So what can we do? Do we need to replace the 2x8 rafters?
No. No, that can stay. Yeah. We just gotta support it. Gotta support it down there, and then support over here, and then we're good, you know, we level. And try to jack this up. You know, which I think I can get that up. I'm pretty sure, you know. I'm pretty sure I can get from like right here. See where it humps? From right there. I'm taking out a lot of it by getting rid of those, though. See how a lot of it's disappearing?
Yeah.
That hump? You know? So, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Excuse me. I'll be able to jack up that somewhat. And then we'll have one straight floor all the way through. But, you know, this is where most of your money is going to go.